What are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to a spa.
Give me the fire! The fire!
You're on fire, there's no TV here. It's just you and your family and your people, friends. We talk.
So if back border.
It's time.
What?
Do it.
And try to be deep. You know how they do on Instagram? They tried to bury me, but I was a seed. What? Yes, and no, Mrs.
I'm gonna go now on the tray. Wish me luck.
Welcome back to the Dlaminis. Yes, 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 yes.
Hello, Amira.
Say hello, Baba. Hello. Hello.
Thank you. Hey guys, and welcome back to the Dlaminis.
The Dlaminis as usual.
Yeah. Yes guys, so today we went out, we're on vacation. Yes.
Yep. So we started the vacation with a picnic. So as you've seen in the video already, so this is the place that we're in. It's called Rosemary Hill. It's a very nice place. So we booked one of the villas there. So yeah, so we have a spa appointment after this, so we decided to picnic while the sun is slightly down. So yeah, so we're not gonna see much on the picnic, right? So yeah, we'll do a podcast later. So we're gonna play a game and just have a conversation later though.
So yeah, so stay tuned guys.
Yeah, so as you've seen the food already, it looks beautiful as usual. So and this time we're gonna finish it. Yeah.
Oh, and one.
Yeah. Shem, she's sleeping now. She was tired for traveling. So from traveling. So okay, we're gonna eat.
Okay.
Yep. Gonna eat. But yeah, what I like about this place is that, as you can see there, there's cows behind me. We look at the cows, just grazing the grass. There's trees here. It's very peaceful. It's very quiet. So when you're tired of Joburg and the city life, it's very chilled here. Okay, I spoke too soon. There is a car coming. So okay, besides this car, but it's very peaceful and there's not a lot of people. So
yeah.
Yeah. Let this guy pass. Yeah. We're planning to have fun. There's still a lot of activities that we're gonna do. So it should be fun. Yeah. What are you looking forward to the
most? I'm looking forward to my spa.
Of course.
Yeah, I know. I think I need that. And also the horse riding. Yes, I'm looking forward to that. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I want to just go cycle, man. So I'm going to go cycle. I think I'm looking forward to that.
Okay.
That should be fun. Yeah.
Yeah. And when Amira, what are you
She's
looking
sleeping.
Forward to? Oh, shame, my baby. But yeah.
Yeah, all right, cool.
Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something.
How do you feel after the spa?
I feel fresh and relaxed.
Oh.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. All
the fun. So yeah, we're still having fun, very relaxed. Now we still have a lot of things to do for the day. I tried to get a bike, but I'm gonna probably ride tomorrow. So the things that we still gonna do, gonna go have dinner in the restaurant. We're still gonna go to the jacuzzi.
Yes,
that's gonna be fun.
Yes, the jacuzzi.
Yep. We are going to the jacuzzi, Amira.
Jacuzzi.
Yeah. She's laughing. And then we're also gonna. What are we gonna do next? The podcast. Nice. We're gonna do a podcast and play games. So you guys stay tuned. Tomorrow is still a jam-packed day. There's a lot of activities for tomorrow as well. I think there's horse riding, quad biking, there's the trail that I need to do, biking, you know. It's gonna be fun. So yeah, I hope you are enjoying the vlog, guys. Are you?
Yes, I am.
Are you enjoying the vlog?
Yes.
Are you enjoying the vlog?
Yes.
Oh, give me the fire. The fire. Fire. The fire. Give me the fire.
Okay, man. Let me start the fire. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna start the fire now. Hopefully I win. Wish me luck.
Let's go. Fire.
Fire! Give me the fire!
How do you switch it off, man?
I think we light a light. Oh, lekum lazy, lazy. Okay, this is to add, this is to start the fire.
So now I'm thinking if she's gonna go to the bath now, it will be a waste again.
Who's going to? People are not decided. Fire for later, so still early for fire. But yeah. Nam Baba, okay. Yeah, tomorrow I'll be wearing a daddy's t-shirt from this girl. Yeah. So yeah, guys. You have to make your own fire. There's no TV here. It's just you and your family and your people, friends. You talk. So if bakbora, hey, if you like your phone, hey. So yeah, it's a really interesting environment. So even the jacuzzi is outside. There's a bright area here. So it's gonna be exciting. Yep.
This is the face.
Yes. Yeah. Hey, baby Amira, go for a walk.
Hello, baby Amira. Hello.
Pretty hello.
A content will be the end of us.
At this time.
At this time. We are going to the restaurant. I'm going to go to my heel.
Okay, we're here for our reservation. We're gonna have dinner. So time now is just around 7:15. So yeah. Anyway, the name is set.
Okay, I managed to start the fire. It's very warm now. And you see, even the wood is getting low. Yep. For now, I just came back from the restaurant. I'm gonna go to the jacuzzi quickly because it's a bit cold. The warm is not that hot, but there's a wife dancing. Look at her. Hello.
Hello.
So yeah, I'm gonna try and see if we can get in quickly and bounce. But yeah, let me show you the other fire. We're gonna park here soon. Then this is the fire. Can you zoom in? How lovely. So it's very warm. I like it. It feels really warm. Feels really warm.
Okay, let's get dressed. We're gonna go to the jacuzzi. It's crazy, I know, and it's a bit cold, but hey, the fun never stops. For the vlog, for the content, you're gonna do it. Anything you wanna say?
Yes.
Say something.
I don't know what to say. Okay.
Hi, guys.
Yes, guys, we're enjoying the place.
Yes, guys. Okay, guys.
It's been fun. Just that we were disappointed by the restaurant. But yeah, other than that, our place looks so nice. Ready for the jacuzzi. Gonna wear our swimwear.
Yeah, the water is a bit warm. It's not warm. Like proper hot. But hey, just gonna get our money's worth because we paid a lot of cash to be here. So we need to get all that back. Yeah.
In the dark. What's up? Okay, this is warm here now. It's not so bad.
It's a hot tub, no?
Yes.
Yeah, it's very dark here. But at least the water is warm here, so it's not hot as it's supposed to be. But it's not bad either, so yeah, cheers to us.
Yay!
Yep. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, jacuzzi vibes. There ain't no fire, I don't even feel it. Yeah, I should. You should have put wood that time, man. That's not the Bambi. Yeah, she's a wood.
I hope you guys are enjoying our vlog so far. We are having fun. The purpose of this is not about vlog. We just wanted to go out since I gave birth, we never went out. We're always indoors taking care of the little one, and now she's sleeping. So we are trying to have our time.
What?
What are you doing? So, yeah.
Good. Look how dark it is in the background, eh?
Yeah.
Okay, here's our fire there. Yeah. But so, yeah, we're just doing something different. Our jacuzzi is not like hot, but yeah, we're getting there. I'm very sad, Daddy.
I wasn't done. So,
oh, sorry.
You guys just got a baby, please go out, have fun. It's good, it's relaxing because, guys, taking care of the little one is amazing and stressing, tiring. Name them all, but yeah, we are here having fun. We are bam bam.
Shaita,
we are chilling with the big boys.
Where's the glass? Show them
yes,
the glass.
Yes.
Where's mine? I can't reason.
Yeah.
Where's the glass? Here's mine. Cheers.
So, yeah.
People, we are back. We've been vlogging the whole day, and yeah, so now we're just chilled. The little one is sleeping yet again, but she's gonna wake up anytime now.
So yeah, we're just gonna go straight to bed. So yeah, guys, yeah, we had a busy and exciting day. We are tired, but we just wanted to do this before we go to bed. Yes, since the little one is she's still asleep.
We'll attend the little one, so I guess the podcast or the questions will continue a bit later. So yeah, the joys of parenting, hey. Yeah, she's awake, she wants to eat now, so yeah.
Step one, wake up, brother, go okay.
Step two, still.
Get some good, some food in you.
Step three.
Grow hard about what you
want to
be.
Step four,
everybody just do your thing. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
You're ready for another day. Ready to rock again, so many activities. I'm excited, still have to have breakfast. I'm gonna go on the cycling trail now. And yeah, now I'm gonna go fetch firewood. As you can see, there's not enough fire here. I just need more firewood. Are you winning?
I'm not.
No, maybe make one big line for this town. Okay, I'm gonna go fetch firewood again.
Hey, this place, you need to light up fire, that's your heat or so.
That's great, thank you. Jobekas and heaters. Not here. Here is fire.
Good morning. Good
morning. Yeah, you can open up here. Yeah. Use the wood from the wood from the jacuzzi. This is 70% of it. That's what it's like.
And then this is somebody.
Humble now.
And try to be deep. You know how they do on Instagram? They tried to bury me, but I was a seed. Watch what? Yes, and I'm a sis. Yes, girl. Cheers. Okay. Come back. Oh, we need the food. Oh, ish. Huh? I'm so in the man, you're beautiful.
So when Amira grow up, she's gonna sleep up there, you know?
Oh, yeah.
And her brother. I didn't say that, guys, but yeah.
Okay,
let's see
the wood for this side.
Do you need some lighting? Amira, she's still on Greenland.
She's gone back to bed. She'll wake you and then go back to bed. We suddenly run and we have to go to work. Nice to meet you.
Very nice. I want to do one.
Okay.
What's up? Are you good?
Yes, I'm good.
You're happy?
Okay.
Yes, Mrs. Shalapons. Pin the sugo. Vulara. Bring up my list. I'm giving you a time now. Vulara, get in this. This means. Alright, let me go cycling now. I'll see you guys on the trail.
Okay, enjoy.
Oh, enjoy. Enjoy. Oh, okay, yeah, I need coffee. Let's go make tea. Okay. Someone's trying to make coffee here. I don't know how to use this machine, but I'm trying to figure it out. Fake it until you make it.
Yeah, it's really.
Yep, that's the kitchen. Yes, I'm not here. I live my life in my head like a narration. Don't expect greatness, do my best, man. I'll take it. Yes, where you staying, girl? Do you like it?
Talk to the people.
Oh, guys,
self-life. That's self-life.
So shut down.
I'm also going to go cycling now. So I'm a bit late, but hey, it's never too late to cycle. So the man, I didn't bring my cycling gear. I forgot it at home. I left my bag. Like, it's a mess. So I'm cycling with Air Force. I don't have my training shoes. That's gonna be fun. I don't have my my top that I cycle with. So I only have my shorts, and this was typical for swimming. So I don't know why I forgot my shorts. But anyway, let them give me soft here. We grand.
Yeah.
Alright, alright.
Huh?
Yeah, there's a lot of things with the little ones, so ish. Alright, cool. So I'm off to do my cycling now. So I'm gonna take a walk. It's not that far, it's up there. So I'm leaving the house. There it is. Baby's drinking coffee, low up. Gonna prepare to check out, and yeah, cool. Here's my bike. I'm gonna go now on the trail. Wish me luck.
Signing out. Okay, we had a great time. We feel fresh, ready to face this week. Right, Amira? Right?
Yes.
Daddy's daughter squad. That's what it's written, right?
Yeah. And here's the squad.
Yep. Squad calls. Hello.
Hello. Hello.
I'm the one bigger guy.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
I'm gonna go to the back of the horse. But I shall get a kick. Yay! Look at you.
Okay. Just only this. Okay, then you push your heel down.
It's not gonna come off.
Hello.
Hello.
Are you happy?
I'm happy.
On top of the horse. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Happiness. There is your horse here. Hello, horsey.
Hello,
horse. This one I forgot the name, so they did tell me the name. The other one is Strawberry.
Okay,
yeah. Well, on top. Yeah, the horses. Are you ready, girl, for the ride?
Yes. Also scary.
Hey, scary.
Yeah? Yeah.
I must buy one.
I wonder how much it was.
It just depends on the breed of the horse.
Yeah. So, because I know some are going for like 50,000, some 70.
Even a million.
A million?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, so must be one of those specialized horses.
Yeah. Do you remember so Miz buy his one his horse for R1 million?
Yeah.
So Miz?
Yeah.
Yo. This side.
Come horsey.
No, I think they saw you talk. It's like a marsh, a step, you know, waiting step. Stop. Start.
For the experience.